Andrew Meyer on the trombone, ladies and gentlemen.
Trombonist Joel Adams. And he wrote that for a good friend of ours, a great trombonist, Tom Garling. And the name of the piece is entitled Yo-Yo. And Yo-Yo was one of the nicknames of a great trombonist, Frank Rosolino, fantastic trombonist and composer. And so he wrote that piece inspired by Frank Rosolino. And it's a very challenging lead trombone part. And I think Andrew did a fantastic job. But once again, Andrew. And we're going to continue on now with a transcription. A few months back, I had an opportunity to collaborate with an alumnus of our program, a saxophonist and composer, Jeff Bradfield. And he put together a nonet to reimagine the music from a great 1969 recording by Chicago's own Herbie Hancock, and that recording is The Prisoner. And we're gonna play the title selection from that recording now. It was arranged for this ensemble, and this is a premiere performance of this piece, so The Prisoner.
Thank you.
Murphy on the Zach Gunnery on the guitar. Dan Burke on the tenor saxophone. Gomez Baraco on the flugelhorn. We heard Gregory Hartman on the drums and cymbals. Gregory Hartman.
Mm-hmm.
Duke Pearson composition entitled You Know I Care, and it was arranged by an alumnus of our program, Chris Madsen, fantastic saxophonist and composer. We're going to conclude this first set of music with, we started off with a piece that was written for Tom Garling, and we're going to do one of his arrangements now. And it's an arrangement of a Cedar Walton composition entitled Black. We're going to take a brief pause, and then we're going to come back, play another couple of combo pieces, and then we'll have an entire new set of large ensemble work, so we hope you stick around for that. This is the title Black.
Thank you. Thank you.
arrangement of a Wayne Shorter composition entitled United. Now we're going to do a standard that was arranged for the ensemble by Dan. I always tell everybody in the band, if they want to have a feature, you should write something that features yourself. So he took my advice and he arranged this. It features a number of people in the ensemble, but it certainly features Dan on the tenor saxophone. This is the beautiful standard, Emily. Thank you. next piece is inspired by the compositions and the arranging of the great trumpeter and composer Thad Jones. And it's a composition that was composed by a pianist, Mike Coker, who used to live here and went to school down at the University of Illinois and taught at Northwestern. And now he's now the director of the jazz program at Arizona State University. And this is a piece that he wrote inspired by a pianist that lives down in the Champaign-Urbana area. And this is simply entitled Donnie's Tempo.
Thank you.
saxophone. Alex Murphy on the piano. One of the great composers and rhythmists in this music was the great pianist Bill Evans. And he had a close collaborator, Chuck Israels, back in the 1960s, who created an ensemble, basically the size of this ensemble. And he took a lot of Bill's compositions, took a lot of the rhythmic structures of those compositions, and he employed them in an ensemble of this size. And so we have one of those arrangements. A piece that actually has a structure that we're all familiar with in terms of improvising, which Bill Evans has kind of taken and reshaped and done some really interesting things, both rhythmically and with meter. So this is a piece entitled Five. Five. Thank you.
Harvin on the drums and cymbals. Lomé Barak on the trumpet. Brendan Whalen on the trombone. Dan Burke on the tenor saxophone. Probably a good time for me to introduce the other members of the ensemble before we play our final number. Ethan Fillion on the bass. Zach Nunnery on the guitar and effects. James Cook on the alto saxophone. We're about to hear once again from Denny Carlson on the baritone saxophone. Denny Carlson. Andrew Agisio. It seems special when I say it that way, right? It's special anyway. Yeah, I would say. All right. Andrew Meyer. You have these certain things when you're like, you have auditions and you meet new people and you're like, you do certain things. Like, is Simon still here? Simon still here? So I remember the first time I asked him about his last name. He's like, it's like Nacho. So I remember that. Remember you said that?
Yeah, that's my name.
And so that's how I remembered it. So I was trying to remember, did I say Oscar Meyer? Right? Isn't that? I said that. So we're going to conclude with a piece entitled Zone. And it's an arrangement that Walt Weisskopf did for the band a couple of years ago. We like to pull it out, and it features a lot of folks in the band, but particularly it features the woodwind section. And Zach Nunnery is going to play a little bit on it. You want to get a little bit on it again? No? Demi? Yeah, okay. So, Zone. Too loud. One, three,
again, hopefully you picked up a program. It has all the information about our upcoming concerts. We hope that you'll come out for additional concerts. And again, thank you so much for being here on Halloween. Hopefully it was more